climate change, you want like big problem, we have people like this in this time, the country blooming up. Then climate change, and affect him now, side of the sea, and the land. Then side of the sea, and square them now, with the corals, that die, and fish in the service stuff. Inside the land, spoil them all the gardening, side of the harvesting, and take place now, the right time for harvesting.
Aku tak korus belum fela this time aku tak ada. So aku tak big fish out. So aku tak small fish nama aku tak stay. So this time aku tak go taking aku tak small fish aku tak go market atau same. Hemi aku tak no sabi fame same small too much.
In time hem drought hem sun too much hem se sun long time hem afektin fela tu side low water. Isloya mi fela using nama tank. Then well, then ota spring water lo ya. Ifa la using for wash, cooking, swim lem, time and hard time, ifa la boil lem then drinking. But time and high tide come, then mix with him salt, so ifa la hard for taking water.
Here I have the settlement near Matanipo River. Community that comprised from people that moved from Lord Howe. Small island atoll. In 2014, they have become victims of a flash flood that cost 22 lives and millions of dollars damage to our infrastructure. But now, young people have taken up a responsibility to become more resilient.
Our community come up with them one for the idea for making one for the warning us, warning system where. But I'm alerting me for a before time, disaster him, any disaster happen. If I come up now with him, just for a disaster management plan for Apumna, just for a alarm. And then by him solving a little bit, some for damages will be done.
That's a make out small sort of garden, but like this one, yeah, what I put on my bricks and carve come gravel, put on what the dead leaves and something, they put on gravel. For place, for raising place, I had a little bit. Make him to serve it grow, not a cacao block at that. First time, rain and rain from us, and then inside, we have some flood, yeah, inside the village, the first flood.
So, each of Solomon Islands, we understand the effects of climate change, and we are willing to take the lead in building our future. And we need donors and partners out there who have. Money and wants to help out, know that we are willing to build a better future for us despite the effects of climate change that we are now currently facing.